We're now going to do a nice mixed vegetable risotto with the brown Sona Masoori. Again, as I said, the whole idea is to do a healthy risotto, a classic risotto with a given the twist. And I'm not using cream out here. I'm going to be using the mixture of vegetables and the choice of grain. Instead of the regular arborio rice, I'm using the brown Sona Masoori. Here what we are doing is, again, a very nice mix of vegetables. We have the chickpeas, the pumpkin, blanched carrots and beans, and then eggplant and cabbage. And then we'll be flavoring it with basil. So it's a quick dish again. And the only time being taken to cook, I've already boiled the vegetables. These vegetables are boiled just, they are about 75-80% done. Again, as I said, I like the food to be crunchy, a lot of texture. And more importantly, the colors. The colors are all kept intact, right? So let's start with the dish first. I'm using vegetable oil out here. We start with a little bit of garlic and onions. Ready for the rice to go in. The idea of first just cooking a little bit of onion garlic, it absorbs the flavors of onion garlic, nice, and it coats the rice. But at the same time, be very careful, as I said, you don't overdo it, so the grain is never broken. Vegetable stock, boiled vegetable, water, the same vegetables in which I had blanched, I'm using the same water. So slowly starts absorbing, coming to a boil, and as the liquid keeps absorbing nicely, the rice is absorbed, it's cooked almost to an al dente stage. And this is the stage at which you add all the vegetables, carrots, beans, primarily with the idea of colorful pumpkin, cabbage, and some eggplant. Highly nutritious, colorful, tasty, and filling. And unlike the other risottos, where I'm not using cream in this recipe, I'm just using some diced tomatoes. You see the proportion of the vegetables I've used is almost the same as the rice. We keep the salt on a little on the lower side because we're going to be adding cheese later, pepper, and some lovely fresh basil. Again, the choice of herbs, fresh herbs. You could use rosemary, you could use thyme, you could use a mix of everything. There we go, we are ready. Just drop in the last bit. I'm using cheddar out here. Of course, you can use parmesan. And there we go, a nice winter vegetable risotto with brown rice Sona Masoori. All from our local store. All our local vegetables. Lovely. The blast of colors, the cheese just about tones the rice and the vegetables together, and yet it is very, very light on the palate. Finish off with a nice fresh basil, voila. That's a winter vegetable with a brown Sona Masoori risotto.
This dish today is made up of a brown rice, a risotto, which is an otherwise healthy substitute to your regular risotto, because brown rice is rich in fiber and it contains low glycemic index than your regular risotto. So overall, we could say that this is an immune boosting recipe, since it contains vitamin A, vitamin C, zinc, potassium, you name it, it contains everything. And in a season like this, where there is COVID in the air, if you want to improve your immunity and at the same time if you want to lose weight and be healthy, please follow this recipe. You could use this for your lunches or your dinners, and for everyday quick and easy to make recipe. So cook this at home and tell us at yourlife.co.in how it turned out. We're always here to help you out with healthy recipes. Thank you.